Shalom everyone, my family, friends. I'm here in a very, very special moment, in a very special and unique place, in the house of the ambassador from Morocco to Korea and my friend Leila. We are here meeting after 1 year of the agreement between Morocco and Israel that I feel when I enter the home that I feel I'm at home. And one of the dishes that we are eating now is the couscous, which I will open now the dish and you see. What? I mean, it's incredible. The colors, it's delicious. I ate other dishes. It's so, so unique. And I think preparing this couscous to us, it's about love and about connecting people and about a word that we always use it everywhere, people who love to relate to one each other. It's about dialogue. We're having here a true dialogue between us as human beings, and thank you very, very much for having us.
Thank you, really, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.